Take charge of tomorrow. Preventing diabetes health problems. Diabetes can affect the body in many ways. It's a disease that occurs when your blood glucose, also called blood sugar, is too high. Diabetes can damage blood vessels and nerves in many parts of the body, and people with diabetes are more likely to have high blood pressure and cholesterol. These health issues can increase your risk of heart attack, stroke, or diseases that affect your kidneys, eyes, teeth, or feet. But there's also good news. Taking charge of your health today may prevent health problems tomorrow. You can start by managing your diabetes ABCs. A is for the A1C test that doctors use to measure your average blood sugar levels. B is for blood pressure. And C is for cholesterol. Keeping your ABCs in a healthy range may help you prevent diabetes health problems. Here are a few steps to help you begin. Follow a diabetes meal plan that includes fruits and vegetables, whole grains, low-fat dairy, or healthy protein foods. Try to be active most days of the week. If you're not active now or a health condition prevents you from being active, ask your healthcare provider about physical activities that may be best for you. Get enough sleep. Adults should aim for 7 to 8 hours each night. Children and teens may need more sleep. Remember to take your medicines, even if you're feeling healthy. Talk with your doctor or pharmacist if you have trouble affording medicines or taking your medicines on time. If you have overweight or obesity, ask your doctor if healthy eating, physical activity, or other weight loss treatments could help you lose weight and keep it off. It takes a team to prevent diabetes health problems. Your healthcare team may include a primary care provider or diabetes specialist, as well as a nutritionist, diabetes educator, mental health professional, and other healthcare professionals. Managing diabetes can be hard, but remember, you don't have to do it all at once. Start slowly and build healthier habits from there. You can take charge today for a healthier tomorrow. Visit niddk.nih.gov to learn more.